Wait, not yet. Wait, not yet. Let me get it out first, and then you can change her name, okay? She is the hostess every Tuesday night of the House of Presents pre-show, Gieza's Poke House. For those of you that don't know what Gieza's Poke House is, Gieza's Poke House is a drag show for first-time drag performers, queens just new to the stage. We encourage you, if you have never been in drag before and you are inspired by everything that you see tonight, get in fucking drag, change the fucking world. You know what I mean? And if you want to get in drag, we encourage you to perform. You are welcome to do so at Monster Ronson any Tuesday night of your please. Just send Gieza a message. Don't send it to me because I won't answer it. I'm really bad with email. I'm a total technophobe. I hate it all. If I could get rid of Facebook, I fucking would because I'm tired of them owning me. You know what I mean? They can own me, but they can't take all this beauty. So, she's the hostess of Gieza's Poke House. She is coming to you all the way from Scotland. And I am so proud of her because she has grown so much, not just as a queen and a mother to other queens, but as a performer. I think you guys are about to be blown away. Are you ready? Are you excited, Berlin? Are you dripping with anticipation? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and everything in between, because let's be fucking honest, all that shit in the middle is so much cuter, don't you think? Please put your hands together for the one and only Gieza Poke.
Who the hell are we to judge us? darling, darling mother. Pansy looks more like my brother. Who is the legend? Who's the legend? Look like you. Put us down, let's get to it. Kind of me,